shit.
Okay.
Just give her a rest for a little bit.
Sure.
But otherwise, she's doing wonderful.
Oh, great.
Yeah, everything's good. She gained weight. She's still in the same machine. No oxygen, just room air.
Okay,
great. Turn the lights off because the jaundice level came down nicely.
Oh,
so
perfect.
Yeah, yes. Had big poops for me.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah.
Looks like she's still active.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
She's active,
Lori. Oh, that's awesome.
I'm just going to quiet this one. She said we're right. Yeah.
She's sleeping.
That's just beautiful.
She was excited.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, she can hold it whenever. You can hold it. She's a good size, though, for her just
okay.
Yeah.
She was born, she's a really good size.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, when, I guess it was just after 24 weeks, the ultrasound was, we were talking to Dr. Windrum, and he did mention that.
Yeah, considering her, that she was...
Oh, she's good.
She's good.
Mm-hmm. She's sleeping.
Mm-hmm.
Jacob, yeah, Jacob wanted to see that.
This is my brother.
Oh, you can go on the other side, you can see her face.
Yeah, I did go in there for a bit.
A little bit?
Yeah. Yeah, that's really beautiful.
She likes that soother.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
She got to see them now.
Yeah.
I forgot about
loved
that.
It.
Yeah.
Yeah. She was sucking away on it.
What do they need you? Why do they need you?
So it's just, yeah, because she took the feeding initially.
Yeah, this is totally to be expected.
Yeah.
Most of them have a hard time digesting it for a little bit. So we just need to give her tummy a break, and she pooped quite a bit. So once that flushes out sometimes, then it gets things going. So let's try again this afternoon. But her belly looks fine. Nothing to be concerned about right now. So
yeah.
Yeah. She does that all the time. Puts her hands on her face. So it's a leave me alone sign.
Yeah. She doesn't like the candle job.
Oh my
and
god.
Yeah, so yep, he moved.
Just yesterday.
Kind of, yeah, yep, this move, yeah.
Oh my god.
Well, she did it January 1st.
Oh,
yeah,
super,
yeah, 10th
time.
Yeah, we thought we were okay.
Oh my gosh.
So,
Danica said, no, never mind.
Yeah. We really came in at once.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, and you see those in London, so.
Oh,
you know,
okay.
You have to make it before the 15th, right?
Yeah.
So, yeah, we're like, okay, it's going
back to
London.
I do. I used to live in London.
Okay.
I like London.
Yeah, there's no traffic at 11:30 on Saturday night like we were stuck in last night.
So bad last night. Yeah. It was horrible.